Off they go for the sixth race of the day. Their car up or plate. Slow into the stride was Ibrahimovic, while others now settle down to race. It's from the far end power of Tia, so Armstrong. Armstrong now the slender lead to power of Tia in second. Then we have Elusive Girl, two length behind we go Benghazi, another two length behind we have Rising Sun. Lucky Point comes in next, another 3 to 4 length behind we have Ibrahimovic has the horses now straight past the 1,000. Armstrong from the far side towards the near side of the fence. We have power of the another two length behind we go. We have a Rising Sun making a stride forward move. Winterstorm comes in next. Elusive Girl. Then we have Benghazi, two length behind Lucky Sun. Ibrahimovic has the horses now straight past the 700. They'll be soon approaching the 600 meter marker with Armstrong from the far end. Power of the towards the near side has now swinger on the corner. To enter into the final run-in, round the turn and into the straight, they enter. Armstrong has now taken charge to lead the field, opens up a gap of two in front of Power of the Air. Winterstorm holds the fence for the back, a length behind we go, Benghazi making a right forward move, but Armstrong still the leader, by about two in front of Power of the Air. Winterstorm is coming on the outside, so is Benghazi. Armstrong still an advantage, or Benghazi is the one gathering movement up on the wide outside. Armstrong from Benghazi and Winterstorm, Armstrong from Benghazi, Armstrong, Benghazi goes. Benghazi wins the race to Armstrong, takes the second spot up to Winterstorm. Then we have Lucky Point and the rest of the runners as well, straight past the wire.